Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So in this video today, we're going to be dealing with the media offline error in DaVinci Resolve. So this one's usually pretty easy to fix, a couple of things you can do. So basically you've got a corrupt file or the file's missing. Generally the file is just missing and you've moved it, misplaced it, whatever. So to fix this problem, go up to the media pool here, right click on the file that's showing is offline, go down to relink select clips or selected clips, click that, and here is your chance to update the location where the file was. So for me, it's over here in downloads. So I'll just select downloads, select folder, problem solved. Okay, so if that doesn't work for you, there's something else you might need to do, and it's in Windows. So open settings. When settings opens, go to storage. Here you'll have to wait for the options to load. You'll see here temporary files. Double click on temporary files. This will take you to this screen here. Now here you've got quite a few different options. Basically, you're going to go and clear all of the junk out. So I would leave downloads unticked. You're probably keeping stuff there. Recycle bin, completely up to you. If you want to leave stuff in there, that's fine. For the rest of them, make sure they're checked. You can also remove temporary Windows installation files. That's up to you. I'm just going to get rid of it. I don't need it. Once that's done, click remove files, continue, and you're done. So you can close out of that, go back to DaVinci Resolve, and the problem should be fixed. If it isn't, run through the first step again and media offline will be solved. Anyway, that wraps up this guide. As always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you on another video. Cheers, everyone.